Police have opened fire while trying to arrest a man in Sydney this morning. It happened after a car chase through the city. 10 reporter Ashley Brown is at the crime scene in Woolloomooloo and she joins us now. Ashley, take us through exactly what happened.
Well, Tash, it's believed just after midnight, police saw a driver driving erratically and dangerously through King's Cross and parts of Woolloomooloo. Now, at what unfolded in Wild Street, just outside the Navy base here at Woolloomooloo, the driver failed to stop, and it's believed he even drove into the Navy base, and the driver didn't actually come to a stop until a police car rammed into his car. Now, what actually unfolded is an officer was knocked down during this ordeal, and the driver is accused of, when that officer was on the ground, laying down on the ground, that driver is accused of heading towards that officer again on the ground. And this is when that officer opened fire and so did his colleagues. Now, the man who is being questioned now at King's Cross Police Station, he wasn't injured in this, but the police officer was. Now, Navy personnel that are on the way here to work this morning are distressed about what unfolded here last night. Let's take a listen to what one of those men had to say.
I feel sorry for him and his family. Nobody deserves to get that done to them while they're doing their job.
Nationally, I understand police have just held a news conference. What's the latest information they've provided?
That's right. Assistant Commissioner Mark Murdoch has just held a press conference and he's told the media that remarkably that police officer is doing okay and he's expected to return to work tonight. But a critical incident investigation team has been established to discover what unfolded here last night exactly.
Ashley Brown reporting there from Woolloomooloo in Sydney. Thank you.